I don't get out there up there as much.
At the C Bar off Southeast Gladstone.
The C stands for community.
Owner Jeremiah Smith has a warning for other bar and restaurant owners. Beware of this guy.
He's just doing little petty things all over town.
Smith caught him on camera last month, executing what he calls the perfect dine and dash ruse.
Enjoyed a meal and then left his jacket and the dummy phone on the bar and skipped out the back door. Found out that he had hit us 3 times, and that's when I got upset and I reached out to our industry family and it just blew up.
It's like, that's the guy from last time.
Grant Ritchie says the same guy dined and dashed twice at his bar, Cascade Brewing Barrel House on Southeast Belmont.
He left half a beer and then all of a sudden he's gone. It's like, where'd this guy go?
The second time, Ritchie's staff was ready. They chased him down and asked him to pay. Ritchie says the guy told him he didn't have money, so he took down his info and said he could pay the next day, but he didn't.
At one point, I'm like, do you have a problem or something? Like, why are you screwing over hardworking people? And he didn't really have an answer for that.
Police say they're aware of the guy. They even cited him last week for misdemeanor theft and let him go.
Now it's getting bigger and bigger.
Since then, Jeremiah's connected with at least 17 restaurant owners all over Portland who say this guy left without paying, racking up more than $1,000 in unpaid tabs.
It's not a victimless crime.
A growing case that could land this diner in jail on felony theft.
You know, you don't steal, and I have no respect for thieves, so it's just stop.
Police say this is the perfect example of a community coming together to help them get results. Investigators want to hear from you. If you think this guy hit your bar or restaurant, just collect your information, document it, including video or pictures, and call the Portland Police non-emergency line to report it. Laurel, back to you.
Well, hopefully all these owners coming together will be able to stop him. Thank you, Catherine.